If you use Dropbox for your business, today I'm going to teach you a short and sweet trick which makes it so much easier to share files and folders with your clients. Coming up next on Tech Talk America. One of the things that can be frustrating when using Dropbox is when you want to send files or folders of files to people who do not use Dropbox. I mean, wouldn't it just be so much easier if there was a simple way to send them a link that caused them to instantly download those files rather than having to navigate through Dropbox's website? You do know where this is going, right? All right, so check this out. Anytime you share a Dropbox link to someone else, the last digit of that link is always a zero. And if the only thing you do is manually change that zero to a one, the result is a direct download without ever having to navigate through Dropbox's website. How simple is that? If this video helped you, I really appreciate it if you simply hit that thumbs up like button, leave me a little comment down below, and if you haven't already done so, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching, everyone. This is David A. Cox with Tech Talk America. Class dismissed.